What a way to be back in action vlogging for you guys. And yeah, I have nothing much to say, but I'm extremely excited for this anticipated match. Lion City Sailors against Albirex Niigata FC. As we speak, top of the table clash. Can't wait. Whoever wins will definitely gonna be champions. But either way, I can't wait for the drama. Let's freaking go. I hope that this build up of this vlog for this mostly anticipated match of the SPL can bring some entertainment for you guys. And what you're about to see is the Lion City Sailors fan reaction ahead of this game, LCS against Albirex Niigata. I'm about to enter the stadium. I cannot use the GoPro because we're not allowed camera equipment, so we're gonna do ahead with the headphone. So yeah, okay, I'm gonna close it right now. Here we are. I made it. Just need to find the crew. So immediately I'm gonna change to my handphone right now. So yeah. Alright, found them. The crew. You got Ethan, you got Eddie, and sorry, I forgot your name. First time meet. What's your name?
Joseph.
Sorry?
Joseph.
Joseph. And yeah, that's Eddie, and that's Ethan. It's only four of us for tonight. But like I said, it's great to be back, and I'm excited for today, tonight's derby. I'm gonna sit beside Ethan, because why not? Right, I'm gonna change to surf mode right now. Right, as promised, we've got Ethan here with me. It's been a long time since you've been inside my video. Welcome back. It's been a while, not gonna lie, miss you. But yeah, Ethan, first and foremost, share to the viewers, how do you feel? You might have to speak out because the music is a bit too loud.
Yeah, sure. So I think it's a very, very big game today. It's the Sailors against Albirex. It's the top, the clash between the top two teams in the Singapore Premier League for this season. So I hope Sailors win, you know. I'm here today, Sailors.
Yeah, I was about to go there. What's a prediction? Match, score prediction?
Right, I think Sailors will win this 3-2.
3-2.
I really hope we'll beat Albirex. We have never beaten them in the entire history of the club. And we have to win these games, you know, if we want to win the Singapore Premier League. So, I hope we can finally win Albirex for the first time in our entire club history. And really, these boys will be legends if they can bring home our first ever SPL title as a club. Yeah.
Indeed, indeed. Alright, I'm here with Joseph once again. Joseph, share us your thoughts ahead of the game.
Okay, I'm actually really excited for the fans coming in back to the stadiums. We're looking forward to this day ever since I bought this season pass.
Yeah.
Lion City season pass. Actually looking forward to the new signings also with our new manager Kim and Harris. It looks exciting prospect, this Lion City project that we have here. Can't wait to see what's in store. Yeah.
And last but not least, your score prediction.
Score prediction, I'm going 3-1 to the Sailors. 1-1 at halftime, and then we bring on Gabriel and Diego and deal the damage. 3-1.
That's right, Joseph, thank you so much. You. And now we go ahead with Eddie.
Hello.
It's been a while since we last saw you in the video.
Yep.
Share us your thoughts ahead of the game.
Very excited. I think, not an exaggeration to say, this is probably a title winning clash for whoever wins it.
Indeed.
So, really excited, really nervous as well. But I hope we'll win, and I think we'll win 2-0.
And, oh, 2-0, we'll immediately go with the scoreline. Alright.
We're gonna keep a clean sheet, we're gonna win it 2-0, fast free. Control of the game from start to finish.
Who do you think is gonna be man of the match?
Man of the match, Tipe. He hasn't scored for a while now, so I'm predicting he'll hit the goal 3 with 2 goals.
Number 50, Alex Harrow. Number 50, Noor Adam Abdullah. Number 25,
alright guys, just in case you guys haven't seen it, starting lineup here, Hassan Sani in goal, Josh Felipe, Amirul Adli, Akari Abdullah, we got Stipe Plazibet, Haris Harun making his official debut for Lion City Sailors, Noor Adam, Haikal Pasha, Aram Swandi, Faisal Amli, and Glenn Ong. Let's go! There they are, walking out to the Jurong East Stadium. Getting ready for the match. I'm excited. And I hope you guys are too. Let's go! Let's go! Just like Ethan said just now, I didn't manage to record it. It feels like a home game because we got too much people here.
It really does.
You look at the atmosphere here, it's like I can only hear from the Sailors fans. I cannot hear from the Sword Army. I mean, the Sword Army is there. Maybe we'll hear from them later.
Yeah, you can't disagree on that one. But yeah, man, you gotta believe to see it, man. Oh my god. And kick off.
The defense is really no joke. It's not like it's not like a young lion.
Yes, Adam.
Sweet.
Same.
Maintain. Oh, corner. Oh, okay, never mind. It's okay. Let's go. Come on. My brain.
I'm too nervous to say anything.
My brain. 4 minutes in, Joseph was about to lose his voice already.
I think by 20 minutes, I will have eaten my mouse already.
I got my extra mouse just in case. Yeah! Sweet!
Challenge!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Let's go!
That was easy. 10 minutes in, still nil-nil.
The path of the ball is wrong.
Yeah, true. You can't disagree on that one.
I mean, that's my opinion. I'm not a professional or anything.
It's just an opinion. You can't degrade an opinion.
So please don't bash me for it. Thank you.
Who wants to bash you?
people calling me expert. No, a fake expert or whatever. Whatever you call it.
I feel Hafiz is coming. Is it?
Hafiz no?
Gabriel.
Hafiz no is coming on. Adam Swandi, first game start, right? In a while.
And
he's down with an injury, unfortunate. Would love to see him play more, would love to see him contribute more, but injury, man. You can't blame him. That's just life, man. But yeah,
worry faces behind, you know? The lines if you say that stuff.
Yeah.
Worry faces behind.
Yeah. Adam is a good player. It's just unfortunate that injuries is holding him back. It's just giving him a round of applause. He tried 12 minutes. Unfortunate for Adam Swandi. And Mr. Hafiz Noor is coming in. Running down the wings, hear the sailor sing, Viva Hafiz Noor. That was me. Changing Ronaldo's chant at United, no? Then change it to Hafiz Noor.
Let's go!
Oh. Yeah. Let's go! Let's go! Welcome to
the Lion City Sailors FC. Player number 27, Adam Swandi, is replaced by player number 11, Hafiz Noor.
Unfortunate, but it's okay. We're gonna keep fighting, man. Come on! Oh!
No, that's not a foul ref! Come on!
Oh, hey. Ouch. That's gotta hurt.
Finish!
Oh, it's a free kick.
Come on!
Oh my god, okay.
Take it on!
Shoot!
I just don't know if you picked that up from the pit side microphones.
An optimistic fan urging Hafiz to take a shot.
Kasih je! Kalau dia skor, aku bayar dia $5. I knew he was going to shoot! Oh my god, it could have been 1-0. Yikes! Oh my god! What a save! From Hassan Sani. True Superman on that one, man. Goodness.
Giving too much space in the center already.
Yeah. And now Swan's ready. He's already voicing out already, no? Goodness.
Come on!
I was asking who do you think is going to take?
I have no idea. Sailors! 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 Hey! Hey! Free kick to Albirex.
We have been under pressure by Albirex for a couple of minutes.
You know, I'm just glad that you are here so that you can actually voice out your opinion.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god! Oh my god! What did I just say?
Let's go!
Oh my god!
Come on, Sailors, come on! Go, guys, focus!
Oh god, my god. That was outrageous. That was seriously outrageous, man. Oh my god.
Boo! Diver! 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 Diver!
The watch official indicates there will be 3 minutes of any time to replay. 3 minutes.
I mean, it doesn't look like a foul, man. It doesn't look like a foul.
It looked like a Sterling.
But I guess Albirex is going to take the lead for this one. Unless...
Diver!
I think he's going to score. I hate to break it to you.
Boom.
We want this.
You can tell the frustration.
Football club Singapore by player number 7,
Ria Taniguchi. You want to know what's the funny part? Albirex score, but I couldn't hear the noise. But it's far. I mean, it's 1-0. Penalty is a penalty.
Penalty is a penalty.
Nothing much to say. We could have done better, but hey, it's football, man. It can be cruel to us, it can be nice to us. But we carry on. Half time, 1-0.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Half time is approved right here at the Jurong East Stadium for the AIA Singapore Premier League with the half time score standing at Albirex Niigata Football Club Singapore 1, Lion City Sailors FC 0.
Well, I must say the first half is very feisty as we speak. The goal is a bit dodgy, but hey, it's football. I'm trying to be neutral as possible, and I would say if it's a penalty, then it's a penalty off. But I couldn't say much. Albirex could have done more. Lion City Sailors could have done more. But yeah, it's 1-0 as we speak, but I think there's going to be more coming. Maybe, maybe not. Stay tuned to find out. The sponsors looks weird, but we're gonna go to Ethan. So Ethan, thoughts of the first half?
We had our chances, but we never take it. And then this is what happens to the end. We could have been down even worse. To be very honest, and I think everything to play for. We have quite a stacked bench. I think they will make a difference. Just like in the previous game, you know, we did a few subs. Song Yong came on, but today is a standard. But the idea is there, you know, make a few subs, take subs, and they'll come on, make a difference, and hopefully, we'll still be victorious in the end. Still a big game. It's still a big game, regardless. It's a start of the table clash. Albirex now lead us by 4 points, but there are still 45 minutes to make a difference, and this could be very, very crucial in the title race over here. So, let's see what happens in the second half, and of course it's not how I want to see the first half going. This is not the kind of first half I'm expecting to see, down 1 goal again like the first game, but in the end we didn't lose in the last game. I don't think we'll lose in this game again. I hope so at least, fingers crossed.
Could we make a comeback?
It is a little bit tough because it's Albirex. They can set up very defensively and then you know, they can just short this one little bit, but with the quality on the bench, anything can happen, you know, ball drawn. This is football.
Indeed, it is football. Yeah. It can be cruel to us and it can be nice to us. So like I said, stay tuned for the second half.
Our table tennis team got drawn in the same half as China.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Our table tennis women's team, same half as China.
Albirex with the attack now. How does this...
Stop him, he's gonna die!
My goodness. It's a goal kick. My God! Go Diego, go!
Shoot!
It's too wide! Oh my God! Better chance! Hey! Let's go! Okay.
Hey, Japan!
Okay! Hey! Let's go! Hey!
That's a startup challenge.
That's a fucking crazy challenge.
That's
a fucking crazy challenge.
30 players,
yeah!
It's
a bit yellow, it's not really.
Someone got a red for that kind of challenge. This guy didn't get a red.
Yeah, discrimination?
Fixing
Albirex
to win the title?
I don't know.
When was the last time a local club actually won
the title? What?
2014?
I can't remember.
Warriors, I think.
Let's go, Sam! Let's come on! We can do this! Come on!
Something tells me it's gonna come in. Oh!
Hey,
hey! Hey! My God! Stipe! Stipe! I tell you what, Diego Lopez is a game changer there. The build-up play between him and Hafiz, no, it's just creeps. And I think it's gonna come.
Keep the pressure, guys! Come on!
I think there's one more coming in. Hey! Oh my God! Not again! Not again! Unlucky. And now it's Albirex counter.
One man!
Albirex counter, oh my God. Take him down!
Shoot!
Oh!
Shoot!
Good chance!
Go, baby!
Hey! My God! What drama!
And that's the final whistle blown by the UAE Stadium for the AIA Singapore Premier League match between Albirex Niigata and Singapore and Lion City Sailors.
Well done!
Albirex Niigata Football Club Singapore 1, Lion City Sailors FC 1. Let's give a big round of applause to the two teams on the pitch with all the match officials. Come on, Singapore!
What a game!
For your participation here at the stadium, we hope you can join us at our next outing.
Albirex Niigata going towards the fence. Meanwhile, the GoPro, tricking finally. Like I said, it's a very feisty game. Just unlucky we didn't get the victory. But oh my god, what a game we have witnessed, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna meet the Swan Army and do like a somewhat a post-match interview. So let's hope I can do it with them. Let's hope I can do it with them. I've lost my voice, man. It's been a while. But you know what? I'm loving this. It's great to be back. Season 2 going off possibly on a good start. There he is. Good game.
Good game.
My god.
It's a good game actually.
It is. Indeed it is. For what? How long? How long have we last witnessed a game? I can't remember.
3 months?
About three months.
Three months.
Yeah, and to technically start it off with that is bloody good, man. Yeah. Alright guys, that is it for episode 1 of Lion City Sailors Adventure Vlogs. Guys, honestly saying, it's great to be back and it's good to start this again. And you know what? I'm gonna try my best to vlog it out as much as I can while we're in the pandemic. I know there's a lot of restrictions that I have to follow, but hey, with adjustments made, you gotta adapt. And I think I'm adapting well with new recordings, new ways to vlog. I think so, maybe not. I think the way I reacted is still the same, but the beginning and like the aftermatch, I think I'd say I've improved on that, but honestly there's still room for improvement. But yeah, it's great to be back and it's great to vlog again. And you know what, I can't wait to go for the next one. And you know what, I hope I can go so that I can vlog again. In the meantime, thank you everyone for tuning in to the return of Lion City Sailors Adventure Vlogs. In the meantime, don't forget to follow Lion City Sailors on their Instagram, on their Facebook. Go subscribe on their channel. I'll leave the link in the description. And yeah, don't forget to like this video. Comment what else do you want for this series. And subscribe for more. In the meantime, I'll see you guys. And I got this soul.